YouTube has changed how you set up sections. In my previous video, there was a, to the right of this photo here, there was a box where you could click a check mark to enable sections. No longer exists. What you need to do is come on to this white banner right below where your header picture will go, and click on the pencil when it pops up. Choose Edit Channel Navigation, and then right here it says Browse, the top one. The Browse view lets you customize the display of your content. If enabled, this will be your default tab for all visitors. Click Enable and choose Save. And that activates sections. I had some made previously, so they're showing right now. But right here, whoops, accidentally dragged. Right here under the first section, it'll say had sections. I'll scroll all the way to the bottom because I just turned all of my sections. See right here it says add section. That will be up here under the very up here in this area somewhere it'll say it. And then you follow the rest of the video on how to set up your sections. I think what I'll do is I'll splice the other videos right into this. Show you how to set up your playlist and to activate them in the sections. But that's how you turn on sections. And you could go to playlist right here, click on this, and click new playlist right here and create a playlist. But I don't like the layout of this. So what I'm going to do is go back to my page, my YouTube channel, click Video Manager, and then come over here and click Playlist. And you see the layout's a little different. You've got this button here, you can make it public or private or whatever, and you have edit options over here. It's just an easier layout, I think, to work with. To create a new playlist, come up here where it says New Playlist and click it, and give it a name. Automatic watering system for wicking barrels. And then hit enter or click create. And now it's created. Now come over here where it says playlist settings and click it. Come down here and you can set whether it's public, manual ordering, I'm not sure. Oh, that's how you arrange them. Add new videos to the top of the playlist, allow embedding, whatever. But the one you want to click is auto add. And then come down here where it says add rule and click it. And then you're given three options: title contains, description contains, or a tag. And I used to like tag, but title contains is good for this particular one. So I'm going to click in here and type automatic. And hit enter. And it says there's five of them. So I'm just going to put a check mark in it and choose done. And there's my playlist. But they're not in the right order. So I want to come up here. See, it's part three, part two, part one. So we're going to go to part two where it says more and click on it. And click move to the top. And we're going to come here where it says more on part one, click move to the top, and then the very bottom one was like a preliminary of what I was going to do, so I want that one first. I'm going to click more and put move to the top, and now they're in the right order. So now we can go back to my channel page. Click up here and I'm going to scroll down. Come over here where the pencil is and click on it and choose single playlist. And then over here where it says find playlist, you'll have a list of all the ones you created And here's the automatic watering system one. Click it and click done. And you just have to do that for the rest of your sections. If you want to rearrange your sections, move your mouse over and you'll see an up down arrow. And you move, click the up arrow and it'll move it. And just swap them. If I want to move this one back up where it was, I can click it again. And you can rearrange all your sections like that. That's all there is to it. Hope this helps. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. Please comment, rate, or subscribe. Thanks for watching. Good luck. Bye.